This is the luxury world. Get inspired with us today and tomorrow. Each year, we eagerly anticipate the developments taking place in the watch industry, particularly the luxury watch market. As predicted, the arrival of watches and wonders in 2023 has resulted in a notable increase in the demand for certain brands and watches in the market. Additionally, discontinued models, specifically those from Rolex, are causing a significant stir and generating enthusiasm among consumers. In today's video presented by Luxury World, we will delve deeper into the aftermath of Watch and Wonders 2023, specifically examining the consequences of certain Rolex watch discontinuations in the market. If you have not subscribed to our channel yet, we highly recommend doing so now to stay informed about our future video releases. Watches and Wonders is an annual prestigious event in the watch industry that takes place in Geneva from late March to early April. It is a platform for numerous watch manufacturers to showcase their latest releases and signify important milestones in their brand's history. This grand affair presents a situation of both considerable risk and high reward for the participating brands. By unveiling their offerings simultaneously, they invite feedback from watch media and enthusiasts worldwide, which can range from praise to criticism or even confusion. The impact of this media event extends beyond the primary market to the secondary and gray markets. As the largest global marketplace for watches, many watch enthusiasts closely follow the ripple effects originating from Switzerland through various sources. Following the conclusion of Watches and Wonders 2023 in Geneva, there has been a notable upswing in the demand for specific watches. One timepiece has experienced an astonishing surge, with demand skyrocketing by over 250%. The discontinuation of certain models always generates excitement in the secondary and gray markets, and this year has presented a few remarkable instances. In this video, we will explore the most prominent cases and unveil a discontinued watch from Tudor that has gone unnoticed by many. Furthermore, we will evaluate the performance of Watches and Wonders releases from the previous year to gauge their progress after 12 months. This video will also emphasize analyzing the brands and models that encountered the most notable surges in demand after Watches and Wonders. The discoveries might be quite surprising. To offer a comparative assessment, we have scrutinized the demand during the 4 weeks leading up to Watches and Wonders, as well as the 4 weeks following the event, capturing the before and after impact. The concept of demand encompasses purchase inquiries, price discussions, and communications with dealers. In this analysis, we shine a spotlight on the top 5 brands that experienced the most substantial increase in interest after Watches and Wonders. Securing the leading position is Choppard, followed by JLC in second place, Cartier in third, and Tag Heuer and Tudor completing the top 5 rankings. It is noteworthy that the top 3 positions are occupied by dress watch brands. Choppard gained substantial attention on Instagram with its impressive Luke 1860 model, while JLC received acclaim for its Reverso Tribute chronograph, widely regarded as the standout timepiece of the event. Acquiring these watches is expected to be a challenge, but they exemplify how exceptional models can significantly enhance a brand's overall visibility. The numbers become even more impressive when examining the demand for specific watch models. One watch has experienced an astonishing surge of 264% in demand after Watches and Wonders. However, we will explore this in more detail later. For now, let us move on to the second watch. The highlight of IWC's 2023 novelties is the revamped Engineer, paying homage to the iconic design by Gerald Ginta. However, opinions on the watch have been divided. Critics have raised concerns about its pricing, bracelet, and clasp, suggesting that the updated version may not justify its price tag. As a result, there has been a 97% increase in requests for the older AMG version of the IWC Engineer. While we do not have access to IWC's internal boutique sales data, this nostalgia for the old reference raises questions, with the addition of Crown Guards drawing criticism. The top 10 models experiencing the most significant surge in demand show a varied mix of results. Some models are linked to the happenings at the Geneva event, while others seem to have emerged unexpectedly. JLC Master Ultra Thin Moon secures the third position, despite not having undergone significant updates for some time. Breguet also features in the top 5, but not with a recently released or discontinued model line. Hublot's presence in the top 10 is surprising, considering its association with Miami Yacht Week, which was an unexpected development. Now, let us delve into the main highlight of this video. The market has been influenced by the discontinuation of Rolex watches. It is time to unveil the number one watch on the list. the Rolex Milgauss has witnessed the most substantial requests among all watches in the market after Watches and Wonders. The entire Milgauss model family, which includes the green sapphire and standard sapphire versions, experienced an impressive 264% increase in demand following the event. This surge is about 2.5 times greater than the watch in second place. Rolex's decision to discontinue the Milgauss has been long anticipated, as it has always stood apart from the brand's professional series. Rolex, renowned for its exceptional marketing strategies, had stopped actively promoting the Milgauss model. This year, the discontinuation of Rolex watches extends beyond the Milgauss. Two Daytona models in precious metals have captured attention. The white gold variant with a blue dial, referred to as reference 116509, saw a slight increase in its listing price for unworn pieces. It rose from around $53,000 in February to approximately $57,000 in April. However, it is the other version, known as the John Mayer Daytona, that experienced a significant surge. The yellow gold model with a green dial, reference 116508, witnessed a substantial spike in its listing price, soaring from $86,000 in February to just under $120,000 in April. This price escalation aligns with the renewed interest in discontinued watches, especially those in yellow gold, which are currently in vogue. Additionally, Daytona watches have always been highly sought after among all Rolex models. We have now examined discontinued watches that have received limited media attention regarding their discontinuation, including the Tudor Heritage Chrono. This remarkable timepiece was part of Tudor's catalog in 2022 but is now no longer available. The reasons behind Tudor's choice to discontinue this watch remain unclear. It raises questions about whether the decision was influenced by sluggish sales, the intention to develop a new replacement chronograph, or something entirely different. In the following segment, we will take a retrospective look at the Watch and Wonder releases from 2022, specifically focusing on some of the Rolex releases. One of the most divisive releases of the previous year was the Rolex Destro GMD, now known as the Sprite. This watch garnered significant attention in both the media and the market. While its retail price in the US is $11,450, its market value is currently hovering around $25,000. On the other hand, the new Air Canyon, a more understated timepiece, has experienced more modest appreciation. With a retail price of $7,450, its current average market price is approximately $10,000. The 42mm yellow gold Rolex Yachtmaster on the Oyster bracelet is performing slightly better, priced at $35,000 on most watch markets compared to its retail price of $29,200. Finally, the Rolex Day-Date in platinum with a fluted bezel is marked as price on request on the Rolex website, signifying its exclusivity and unaffordability for most. This is reflected in its soaring prices on the watch market, reaching up to $96,000. If we were to make an educated guess about which Rolex model could become the brand's standout star 1 year from now, the full gold GMT might be our top bet. However, it is essential to acknowledge that predictions in the watch market can be highly unpredictable. Discontinued Rolex models have gained immense popularity among collectors and enthusiasts. The limited availability and exclusivity of these timepieces drive up demand, leading to higher prices in both the primary and secondary markets. Collectors eagerly seek to acquire these watches before they become even more scarce. Rolex discontinuations have a profound impact on the watch market, resulting in increased demand, price appreciation, and heightened activity in the secondary market. Such decisions can significantly shape the brand's reputation and influence the entire watch industry. We value your thoughts and viewpoints on the influence of Rolex discontinuations on the watch market, as presented in this video. We encourage you to share your comments and opinions in the comment section below. If you found the video enjoyable, we would appreciate hearing your feedback in the comments and your support by following us and giving us a thumbs up. Thank you for watching Luxury World, and we eagerly anticipate your presence in our upcoming videos.